example, eta sequence. There is a polynomial for which you can find a Laurent polynomial for which its nth power gives you the nth number of.
So you mean the constant term, right?
Yeah, yeah, constant term.
What is a Laurent polynomial?
A Laurent polynomial is just the like in complex numbers, you have minus. It's a polynomial in Z and its inverse.
All right, so there are only finitely many terms, really.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. But I mean, it's just a little bit confusing because that notation really denotes the ring of power series. I mean, two brackets. The unit knows the ring of power series, I guess.
Right.
Yeah,
maybe.
Oh, maybe I should also put inverses here.
But it's polynomial, so it's only a single bracket.
Only one bracket.
Oh, I see. Yeah, 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 it should be single. Yeah. Okay. So for eta, we can find such a polynomial, except that it doesn't satisfy this condition, so. And, okay, in last 1 minute or so, I'll just tell you what the second one is. If you can show that, so this approach is due to Rowland and Yassawi. So you show that the diagonal, your sequence is given by diagonal pair of coefficients of multivariate polynomial x dual x to the power 1 over n for some integer n greater than 1, and it turns out that for, again, especially for eta and s18, we don't have such a for which you get diagonal pair of coefficients. So again, we are